What a girl living at Carnival, no, so if a girl violate your friend, you're going to defend that.